Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? What is honor? Honor. Think some of the attributes are, well, I just thought of another one. Trustworthy, like honesty. That's a good attribute to have with honor. But the main ones I was thinking of before that were like politeness. Got to be polite when you're honorable. Let's see. There's also you're humble. You don't really brag about being honorable. Like, you can still tell or assume that you might be. But then a big thing is you're forgiving. That's very honorable, I think. And, oh, thought of another one, loyal. Yeah, some of those Boy Scout attributes, I guess. There's a couple in there. But not all of them fit honor, in my opinion. But yeah, that's something I don't know if a lot of people have it these days. However you view the world. And one thing that can help, I think, with having honor is getting through and understanding the quote that, well, I'll just link to the video that I talk about it, because that's a whole nother vlog that I've already done. I'm not going to explain that again. So you can click on that. And anyway, a big part of it is also like, well, first of all, before I say what's a big part of it, who do you think of when you think of honor? Like, three groups that I think of are like the Knights of the Round Table, Jedi Knights, and like those samurais or ninjas. I guess those are two different ones, but yeah, because like I think Mr. Miyagi from The Karate Kid taught, and maybe not in these words, but taught to always defend, not offend or attack. But like what I get from it is don't attack, don't offend, but defend is totally good. And that's not just physically, that is in words as well. And we're human, we make mistakes. And sometimes, like for myself, I can call, say, like socialists insults. And it's not nice. I can, like what happened this week, gotta tell you sometime. Someday I may explain what happened, but not right now. I got terminated from my job, and I was defending a word called Dixie, and it's been fine for a long time. It's has a lot of good meanings, but some people don't like to look on the good side. They want to only look on the negative. And we're seeing that a lot with groups that are honorable. Groups are. Some individuals, like I said, we're human. Individuals might not be honorable, but, and one of those is, you recognize this? Yeah. I back the blue. And hope you can too. But I know not everyone can, because they can't forgive. One of those honorable attributes. They can't try to understand. And yeah, we'll just leave it at that. But hope you're doing well. Hope you have honor and that you keep smiling.